They've been trying to sell that property for some time, haven't they? Took a look at it myself, as it so happens. Seemed like a lot of work. Too much for me. But more power to you. Must have seen something in it I couldn't. World needs men like you. And men like me, too.
Whoa! Everyone find some cover! What the hell is going on?
Watch it! Look there!
It's the storm! You okay?
What's up, girl?
Your lag is the least of your worries.
They're coming out of the woods.
Willard, you'll be all right.
Shit! They've got around us.
Willard, how you holding up there? We'll get you out of here. Hold on over there.
Over here.
Devin, you okay?
Yes.
Is that the last of them?
I think so.
There's more! They got the tools!
They grabbed Mr. Wayne!
All right, you stay here, guard the wagons. Charles, come on! We have to get past there!
They climbed up in the trees!
They got me!
I know you're coming!
You can't come up!
None of you want to fight me! I want his skill! Get him!
The hunters are...
Okay, let's move! He took him down the hill!
We have more arrows for you!
He's pushing ours!
Four! We've come the right way!
You should watch each other die!
We gotta clear these fellas!
Show yourself, travelers!
They're down the hill!
They're like ghosts!
He's coming at you!
Oh, I don't like the sound of that.
Come on! They're covering the retreat!
More of you, the better.
Let's keep moving. We gotta be gaining on them.
I hope so! Where are they coming from?
What the hell are they doing?
You're done for!
Mr. Wayne! We're coming!
They're ours now!
Murder them already!
Where is he?
Hold on, Mr. Wayne!
You lost something? You want it back?
Please, God, no!
None of you will leave here alive. You lost something? You want it back? Drown him in lead. Are you out of your mind?
Where's Wayne? Mr. Mr. Wade!
Charles, I found the tools. Now, where's Mr.?
All right.
Shit.
Jesus.
You gotta move fast. Come on.
Let's go. Back to the road.
God damn it! A few minutes ago, he was chewing my ear off.
He knew what he was getting into.
Did he?
Scared. Everyone knows.
Yeah, except me! Charles, you all right carrying him?
I got it. There's no use in you getting bloody, too.
Is it bad?
They opened him up pretty good. Nearly chopped his head in two.
God damn that.
Dear Lord, no. We have to get out of here. You take him in the back wagon. Come on, help me.
All right. Let's get out of here.
Oh, my Lord. What'd they do to him?
Nothing nice.
Got it?
Come on. We gotta go.
Shit. Those goddamn animals.
Okay.